It's time for Eric Plays XCOM Enemy Unknown Session 21. Hey guys, I'm hoping in about half an hour. We'll see what happens if I need to go help with the twins or anything. So, cool. Anyway, I did a little bit of research for the alien base assault. I do need to capture the guy, so let's make sure I have the best arc thingamabobber. Let's see here. Ah, man. Oh, that's improved. I mean, that's already done. Okay. So I can do a scope upgrade.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy. I'll let them know you've got another project ready for production.
Should give more people these just in case someone dies? Well, I'm gonna assume that I already built the thing. Let me go back to the factory. Let's see. Ah, yes, I did. Okay. Right, so I just need to give someone an arc thrower. Can wait for the scope upgrade. I think someone's using the scope. Let's go for it, please. Nice. Alright. Carry on. Alright, let's save. Alright. Make this assault. Let's do it. Alright, I'll give Loco the... Oops. I don't know. All right, we'll just go run with it. I could see if I have another money to buy another heavy gun, although I don't think I do. Thank you. Don't have enough helium. Alright, well, whatever. Let's do this.
Strike one. Prepare for...
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton... So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
This is like the opposite, a different layout than the one I saw before. So, I don't know what to expect, but I do know I want to be in cover.
Hunt them down.
Well, it looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
Oops. Always be overwatching.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Get my shit.
that?
Blasting that target.
Wrong guy.
Going in for the kill.
Nice.
Let's do this.
I just gotta stop being panicked. Scary sounding.
What was that?
That was a scary laugh. Alright. If all these guys miss, if someone comes through that door, I'm gonna be very upset.
We're green to go.
Contacts.
Oh man.
They're trying to flank us.
Probably dead, but that's okay.
Is new.
Can you repeat that performance? Maybe not.
still alive.
Didn't want to believe it, but it's clear the aliens have been experimenting on the abductees. What could they be hoping to accomplish through this?
Thank you.
Overwatch. We got a lot of these things in this area.
Possibly be storing in those tanks.
And who the F could be shooting at me?
Good to go.
sorry, you're probably gonna die burns. I'd say 99% likely to die, because he misses. He probably won't. Hey, what do you know he did? Hopefully we don't have to face another one of these since I'm wasting all my missiles on him. Fair. How many turns are you gonna get? There we go.
Alright, let's see here.
6 damage.
10 damage.
Probably my 9. Not a good time to miss, dude.
Damn it!
What the F was that? Whoops.
I'm under fire!
Except he missed. Do it. Oh, man.
Adjusting aim!
Dan, it's your fault. That was weird. Good job, guys. Everyone, let's take a reload break.
We're green to go.
Not these guys. Deep doo doo now. Nice. Thank you.
They're flanking us!
This guy's in big trouble. Dan's not in good shape either.
What the...
Oh my gosh.
No, that is not good.
Wow.
Thank you.
thanks for watching. Thanks for jumping in to Puppy69. And